Hi, this is Kevin, and I'm Friday's Gay of the Day. And, first of all, I'd like to say that this isn't the video I had planned. I had another video, but then I'm right here, I am getting ready for class, and I had to leave in like 10 minutes. And I see Anthony's post, Anthony Reyes, thank you very much, about how I put you to sleep. And I'm sure I did. I apologize for that. I'm very, very sorry. But I had no idea. I didn't know what I was supposed to do for the videos back then. So that's my own, you know, excuse for why I didn't have an exact topic. But then Lucas sent me a detailed message explaining what I'm supposed to talk about. So I want to say that that's my excuse. So don't be such a bitch. Because you're mean and you're hurting my feelings. And I need to get this out quick. Okay. And I'm really sorry for boring you. I will do much better next time. Hopefully, I don't know if this time counts as next time. But if so, I hope you're entertained. And you said that I should talk to Oprah as my topic. But I don't really know much about Oprah. Because I'm, distracted from the community. So I'm going to talk about Tyra. So, hi Tyra. Why'd you quit your show, girl? You were pretty popular. Although, I mean, you got a really big head and you're crazy. But I do appreciate when she has, like, you know, really crazy topics, like those ladies that had, like, 3 vaginas each. I mean, that's really interesting. Not that I like vagina. But, I mean, your show had something to it. So, if you get back on the air, let me know. I might watch. Okay, I think that's it. Hopefully that satisfies you, Anthony. And don't act too cocky, because I saw the video of you attacking that trainee. And getting thrown on the ground, so doing all that. But I still love you. I'm just reading the email, so I'm supposed to also... answer the question. I'm supposed to tell you about what my favorite thing is. My favorite thing is bacon. I love bacon to death. It's amazing. I even made the bacon vodka last month, which tasted like burnt fat. But next time I'll know how to make it better. Just trim the fat and freeze it. But it was really fun, bacon martinis. And thank you. That was Kevin Medina's Gay of the Day. Enjoy your day and see Lucas next time he does his next video and stuff.